Place it through a water bottle. A small water bottle works the best. As you can see, it's going to drip just like that. Get a skewer right there. Wrap it around your water bottle. Make sure it's a little tight. Get your favorite little homie. Stick it into the dirt. And now you have made an automatic water dispenser for your favorite plant.